On my way to my campsite in the woods, I am spending a day here. Well, it's hot and humid today. There's a good chance of a thunderstorm later today. First thing I need to do is get this tent set up for hot weather. Well, that's the front door. Now I have to do the side walls. Okay, there's four of those. This is what the inside of my tent looks like. Stove's right here. I've got wood in front there, usually on the side. And sometimes on the back. Far end, I have my cot. They're very nice because they're comfortable, but you can also store a lot of stuff underneath your cot, so it makes it really good. Usually I have a chair here. This is where I sit. You can see the side walls there. Four doors. There's one underneath there. And there's also one on this side. Too hot to cook inside today with the wood stove. I'll use the fireplace. Better get some firewood ready. Well, it's too early to start a fire and get supper ready. I think I'll go for a hike. I'll show you what this area looks like. This has to be one of my most favorite places. It'd be a good place to put up a campsite. Got everything. Scenery, water, solitude. mosquitoes are out. Got a thermocell I just bought it a couple weeks ago. Gonna try it out for the first time. Man, I hope it works. Little chipmunk running around that doesn't actually want me here. Got some bird food over there that I spread around on the ground. I think that's what he's looking for. An update on the thermocell. It's working really good. It's the first time I've ever used it. Glad I got one. Just keep it right underneath my chair here. Time for a nice juicy steak. Potatoes. So much different this time of year than in winter. Everything's alive, trees, all kinds of birds.
We're just about ready.
So glad we didn't get that thunderstorm today. I'm a little worried. I haven't got my tarp set up. Didn't even get cloudy. So nice to have some place where you can just get away. At home you'd be watching TV all the time, turning on the news. There's hardly ever any good news on there anymore.
listen to all those birds.
Brought my gas stove today. Listen to all those birds.